attitude.
Yeah, you know, you'll get people behind you, and, you know, you'll feel like, okay, I need to get moving, so I'm not in their way. When you put it in neutral, you're not keeping your foot on the clutch, right? This time, just when you let off on the clutch, but yeah, I'm just saying, when we get going, let the engine engage and then give it a little bit of gas. It'll get better. How you feeling? Pretty good? part of you, you know, figuring out where the gears are and remembering. You just get a feel for where, like, you'll know, like, the way, like, when you put it in, it's like, oh, no, that's not the right one, and then you'll just move it over.
You did a lot better than my first time driving, so.